Okay, god damn it. One day, if prisoner would actually work with whatchamacallit? Poltergeist, that's it. Oh man. This fucking thing, I swear to god, doesn't work ever. Like ever. There's one there. Ah, fucking poltergeist. It's the left side I need to use? Fuck you then. Oh my god, this poltergeist is so bad. It's unreal. There's two health potions, what the fuck? Is this shit? There's one underneath and there's one here? What the actual fuck? Oh no, there's here, what the fuck? Seriously? So-called random teleport is killing me. Wow. Goes in half. Before anything else. Fuck this. Another health here! Another one! The fuck is this? That's three! That's just bullshit and that's just ridiculous though. Like one or two I get, but three? Exactly, I can't even get one! Let alone three! Oh my god. Oh, and then these ones just run. Can't go down because you don't have a hold on it. He healed as well. Okay, that's a, that was fourth fucking health potion. fuck yeah, this is stupid. Bog. And she got sturdy prop. Health potions that I know of in that game. 4 fucking health potions. That should give it loads of points at least. God damn it. Nice. Nipper dead. Nipper dead. Minutes. This is such a boring game. It is. Oh my god. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. I upload videos on a regular basis. If you got any suggestions or anything you have in mind, please leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching.